It's Halloween, a spooky, spooky time of year. You grab your candy bucket and go to knock on doors to get some candy. Once you go to others' houses, your candy bucket is overflowing. You skip to your home and can't wait to check out your candy. But before you can do that, your parents ask, can